Yeah, guys, this is one of those stories where everyone involved is a bit baffled and asking, what was he thinking? Jack Drucker drove a whole quarter of a mile before police say he turned the cruiser around, drove right back to them, where they promptly arrested him.
Last week's midnight chaos woke Lulden Baker up out of a dead sleep.
Wake up, the dogs are barking, the house is full of flashing blue lights, and basically just looked out the window and...
Rollinsford police were on the scene of a bad accident about a mile from this intersection. The town road manager was manning a detour here when 18-year-old Jack Drucker walked up.
The highway guy calls one of the officers and says, hey, I've got this unusual individual at my location. He's acting really odd. He's trying to get in my vehicle. Can you come down and help me out?
The officer, Lieutenant Yurastovich, was not in uniform because he was called in for the accident, but he did have a badge around his neck.
He's also wearing a fluorescent lime green jacket that said police on the front and police in the back as well. So there's no question the officer was clearly a police officer.
Police say Drucker lunged at the lieutenant trying to take his police badge. Then police say he ignored orders to stop and took off running into the woods.
And in the meantime, the individual had circled around and got into the vehicle, which was running with the blue lights on.
He inexplicably turned around right here at the entrance of Janco Electronics and drove back toward the roadblock. The joyride lasted about a quarter of a mile.
They were, you know, get out of the car, you know, and I did hear him say, I'm going peacefully. Well, they had him sitting in the road with hands behind his back. And
Drucker was first taken to the hospital for an evaluation, and police did request blood tests. And they say that if they find that drugs or alcohol were in his system, they will add driving under the influence to that long list of allegations. Drucker will be back in court May 16th. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.